Burundians have been coming steadily into Tanzania, an average of 200 asylum seekers per day. And because they work for long hours under the hot sun or under the rain, many of them come and they are very sick. And we are seeing about 3,000 to 4,000 patients a week.
Umwana wanje ba agwaye malaria. Uno musi naje kuvuza umwana. Abaganga baradufasha neza tuje kwivuza baratwakira baraduha imiti uko bigiye.
The clinic is very, very, very important. Health Post 4 provides inpatient services, outpatient services 24 hours a day, reproductive health services, as well as family planning. It also provides vaccination to children below 5 years, as well as health education and promotion to help them prevent disease and to live healthy.
We are handling cases before they are referred to main hospital, free of charge. We have seen so many things, but again, our greatest mission in this operation is to alleviate human suffering.